kind of reflect on last night?
I thought the performance in general was a good one. I thought the first 30 minutes we looked like a real good team. We was really at them. We knew what you'd expect us when the passing team. Gaffer had a game plan of going after them quite early, and I thought we'd done really well. We'd come off it, as I said, the last 15 minutes of the first half. But I think, in general, we were good for the 3 points.